Sounds big.
Rolling.
Scene 26, E, take 4.
Thank you.
So just texting?
Mostly.
So say you're texting again, but you're not picking up, you're not picking up. Oh, jeez. And then you can leave a message, right?
Careful while walking, because I can hear footsteps.
Yeah, let's just say all on WeChat.
这是拍摄的第16天我们原计划大概是15天，现在就是拍到了第16天，这是应该是真实，差不多是最后一天，但是第二天就明天还有一些就是 pick up， 还有一些这种就是B-roll， 就是在一个洛杉矶的一些景，一些出去玩的一些Santa Monica Hollywood 啊，这样的一个空境。那这在那个 house 这边，就是 cab 的那个房子这边的话，拍了有3天了。然后这个房子也是得到了一个好朋友的帮助，这个房子也非常的好，而且的话就是非常友好给我们拍摄。Aziz， 我们要感谢他，非常感谢他。这次拍摄就是遇到了太多的这种好的热心的朋友来相助，要不然的话也很难实现这样的一个长时间的拍摄，非常感谢他们。
So Howard, I'm gonna fuck his ass up and fuck you up too. Come tomorrow to the shop. Fuck you.Looking at? You're saying, oh, you already got close ups of him lighting cigarettes?
I can have,
close ups of him lighting cigarettes. And...
Fuck, I smoke like 8 cigarettes right now.
Sorry, are you okay? You don't have to keep inhaling, dude.
I have to. It looks.
Come on, please. Please. Just fucking call me back right now. Let me know you're fucking okay. Don't fucking do this to me. Don't turn the fucking phone off. Like, 求求你 Okay? 回我电话
Good. Keep doing that. Good. And Youngjin just keep getting like extreme angles.
Story can't be too solid because she's just on the fly, right?
True,
like,
true,
there's,
true.
There's like, yeah,
I mean, okay, sure.
So, maybe we can just say, like, her story is that she passed on a car and he had to swing by home.
Bullshit, I know fucking Howard. He's in the house, he's always touching you. You told me he didn't touch you. Call him right now, let me talk to him.
Okay, so 看看我们的导演，哎呀，这十多天来他就是我想他的头脑就只有想着这个片子，然后现在我估计他，因为连续几个晚上都是到两点多才拍完嘛，应该脑子都转得不太灵活了。还有就是我们的摄影师。Yeah, 永任那他也是相当辛苦，因为整个整个摄影团队就只有两个人到三个人，就最多的时候也就三个人，所以他基本上很多也是 handheld， 就是肩扛着手拿着，我们没有轨道。他们现在在研究这个怎么把这个灯打得更加像凌晨的那个效果你先看看这效果是不是好了很多。
感觉到现在几点了吗？
吓死我，你怎么还没睡啊？
我怎么还没睡？你好意思问我？